Let those be appalled because of their shame, who say to me, aha, aha.
We never lose, we never stop. We were born in this world, we are fighting at the top. We know all about the struggle, we're not scared of the drop. If we die in the battle, we gon' fight the fight. We never lose.
Okay,
we
so
never
I am leaving Perimeter Mall. I had to come here just to have somewhere to charge my phone and have some without loitering, and I ate here. But I'm leaving, this is Perimeter Mall in Dunwoody. So I am here in Perimeter Mall. I ate here in the food court today. I don't know if I'm going to come all the way out here again. I told y'all, like, once I go somewhere, people start plotting on us, and might as well not even go there again. There was a lot of tension from the vision that I had of people being in the mall, knowing that I'm pregnant and wanting to harm my baby. That definitely was present, that tension. I'm gonna show y'all where I spent most of my time here. I had gotten something to eat and I came back to my little space. Oh yeah, another part about the visions that I had at Barbara's house. Remember I had the visions of her house and these demonic women on YouTube claiming that they women of God, but they don't mention Jehovah, they don't mention Jesus Christ. Well, they don't mention Jehovah, they don't mention Jesus. And then the community, I told y'all that I had the visions of women outside of this abandoned house, the two-story abandoned house on the inside. I told y'all that the young man brought me into an abandoned house. Outside, women, black women, are trying to make war with me in the spirit. About my child and my pregnancy. Just being very jealous and wicked. And they're trying to commit murder and get away with it. And so also in the vision, there was something about some abandoned apartments. Showing me God and the Holy Spirit was showing me God, the Holy Spirit, because you got God the Son, you got God the Father, God the Son, God the Holy Spirit, the Trinity. So this is where I spent most of my time today, well, all of my time since I got here this morning after I made my videos expressing to y'all that they're out here trying to kill African-American women pregnant out here on the streets and trying to leave us out on the streets as prey. Yeah, so I came here to Dunwoody, but it's time to go. They're closing today at 8 o'clock, so I'm leaving. I just wanted to show y'all where I spend my day, right there handling things, finishing up some stuff about my series Child Abduction. About the abduction of my child, Melbourne Halo Metter. He is 4 years old now, but I don't care how long you have had my child. It doesn't make it right. That is my child, and it's still child abduction. No matter how you try to put it, no matter how long you try to keep my baby, he's not your baby. You understand? So you know, there's women that talk about 30 years they have not seen their child. Because someone abducted their child at a